Rito resided in a settlement on the Tabantha frontier. These feathery folk were blessed with the ability to glide along the wind, and they were adept with bow and arrow. Counted among them was Revali, the most capable warrior of all the Rito. The natural choice to pilot divine beast Var Meadow. Zelda and her companions set out for Rito Village in hopes of securing his help. To evade foes, the party tried crossing through the snowfield, but a fierce blizzard befell them, halting their progress. Link asked Zelda to wait in safety while he and the little guardian scouted the area.
Rito Village is my home. While I'm here, you won't be getting any closer.
Slight pause in the recording, ladies and gentlemen. Nothing to worry about. Reconnecting camera to the juice. Juice to electricity. Right. Okay, I think we should be good to go now. Taking up recording again.
seas.
Thank you. situation now. I'm thankful no harm befell you. Either of you.
Pardon me. But we must address the gravity of there being another guardian resembling the little one, Your Highness.
Yes. If it is in some way connected to the calamity, we must swiftly come up with a strategy.
Out with it. We both know you'll be needing my unique skills to pilot that divine beast. However, about this pathetic knight in your service, are you sure he's got what it takes? What the?
Oh, I see. Our friend believes itself to be a knight as well, in service of the princess.
It what? Ridiculous. Every last one of you.